dance, every dance with the guy who gives you the eye. Let him hold you tight. You can smile, every smile for the man who held your hand beneath the pale moonlight. But don't forget who's taking you home, and in whose arms you're gonna be. So darling, say the last dance for me. Oh, I know that the music is fine, like sparkling wine. Go have your fun, laugh and sing. But while we're apart, don't give your heart to anyone. But don't forget who's taking you home, and in whose arms you're gonna be. So darling, save the last dance for me. Don't you know I want to love you so? Don't you feel it when you touch? I will never even let you go, cause I love you up so much. Now you dance, go and carry on, till the night is gone and it's time to go. If he asks if you're all alone, can he take you home? You must tell him no. But don't forget who's taking you home, and in his arms you're gonna be. So darling, say the last dance for me. Oh darling, say the last dance for me. Oh darling, say the last dance for me.
Well, hi there, pluckers. I Will Saw Things Again with yet another golden oldie. And this one again is from the Drifters, of course, and a song called Save the Last Dance for Me. Nice, easy song, very few chords in it, no bar chords, and the way I'm doing it anyway. So I'm doing it in standard tuning, no capos, and I'm doing it in the key of A, okay? The original Drifters version is in the key of E. And that is a way out of my comfort zone. So I'm doing it in the key of A, okay? So let's get to it. So nice and easy song. So the way I'm sort of strumming this is this. That's the same sort of thing for each chord, okay? So I'm starting off with an A chord, and so fret the A chord and you play the A string on its own, and then you do a sort of a rake down and then an upstroke and then up, down, up. Okay, and just repeat that all the way through the song for all the chords really. Okay, so it's slowly. Yeah, that sort of thing. So let's go. So you can dance, every dance with the guy who gives you the eye, and let him hold you tight. So I'm playing an E7 there, okay? That's an E chord, basic E chord, but lift off your third finger, open fourth string. So you've got second on the fifth string, the A string, first fret of the third string, the G string, or stick strings, and again same sort of strumming. You hit the bottom E string open, rake it down, up, stroke, down, up. Okay, that sort of thing. So here we go, from the beginning again. So we do on the intro is just to strum on the A. You can do it two times, four times, whatever you like. Okay. You can dance, every dance with the guy who gives you the eye and that will hold you tight. You can smile, every smile of the man who holds your hand, make his pale moonlight. Right, Alright, so that stays on the E, 7. So it goes, hold you tight, stay there. You can smile, every smile from the man who held your hands. Neath the, back to the A for pale, pale moonlight. Then the A7. Same sort of strumming, but with an A7. So all you do is you take the third string, make the third string open. So that's an A7 is like that, second on the fourth, and second on the second string, open third string, five downwards. Okay? So right from the beginning again. Four lots of intro. You can dance every dance with the guy who gives you the eye, let him hold you tight. Stay there, you can smile, every smile from the man who held your ache. A7, but don't forty, let you beg you a home with that A. E7, so darling. Save the last dance for Amy. And there you have it, you've got the verse and the chorus. Okay, so the only thing we've got to do now is the bridge. Okay, so what we'll do is we'll run through the song, we'll play two lots of intro this time. When I do the two lots of intro, try and keep the time down. When we do the first verse, the second, the first chorus, the second verse, and the second chorus. Okay. And all the choruses play the same, and all the verses play the same with different words, okay? And then I'll show you the bridge, and then you've got everything you need, okay? So here we go. We've got two lots of intro, okay? You can dance every dance with the guy who gives you the eye or the hold you tight. You can smile every smile for the man who held your hand. The pale moonlight, but don't forget who's making you home, whose arms you're gonna be. So darling, say the last dance for me. Second verse. Oh, I know that the music is fine, like sparkling wine. Go on, have your fun, laugh and sing. But while we're apart, don't keep your heart to anyone. Chorus, but don't forget who's taking you home, and in his arms you're gonna be. So darling, say the last dance for me. Baby, don't you know I love you so. Right, this is the bridge section, okay? So coming out of the second chorus, so darling, say the last dance for me. Baby, don't you know, to E7, I love you so. Can't you feel it in me? Back to A, touch. I will never, never, E7 again, let you go. Cause I love you, oh, so A again, touch. Right, next verse. You can dance, go on, carry on, till the night is gone, it's time to go. If he asks, if you're all alone, take your hold and tell him no. Of course, but don't forget who's taking you home, and in your arms you're gonna speak. So darling, say the last dance for me. Cool. Now this is where you do the ending, okay? You go back to the E7 for the last line, okay? So darling, say the last dance for me. And again. So darling, say the last dance for me. Ba ba ba. Right. Down, up, down. Okay? Got that? So there you go, boys and girls, my take on Save the Last Dance for Me by the Drifters and many other people, okay, in the key of A. A nice campfire version. Thanks very much for watching, listening, and I'll see you in the next lesson. I did forget to tell you on the D, sorry, that strumming on the D chord is exactly the same as the A in E7. That's the A, that's the E. Exactly the same, but you start on the D string. Okay, so there you have it. Thanks very much for watching and listening. See you in the next lesson. Bye for now.